away sleepy head on the sad, mad Battery shore. And on the silvery sands, he will hold her dainty hand and tell her tales she's never heard before. But that's all a lot of silly nonsense. I have had some, so I know. Toddling up the beach, you may certainly find a peach, but when it comes to making love, oh no, you can't court a girlie by the seaside. No, you can't court a girlie by the sea. How can a girl feel loving with the crowds all round her pushing and shoving? Oh, you can't court a girlie by the seaside. It's an impossibility. You whisper my affinity, my dearest of twin souls. Your soul is linked with my soul, dear. Then up the boatman rolls, saying, "Governor, buy some love when them's the things for catching souls." Oh, you can't court a girlie by the sea. While you try to tell the tale, says the boatman, have a sail or a nice quiet row, row, row. It's lovely on the sea, you can sit it on your knees. And when you say to him, "Oh, no, no, no," he'll answer, "All right, keep your head on. You are busy, I can see. Here's an idea for you. Have a bathing machine for two. And I lock the door and go and lose the key." Oh, you can't court a girlie by the seaside. No, you can't court a girlie by the sea. How can a girl feel loving with the crowds all round her pushing and jumping? Oh, you can't court a girlie by the seaside. It's an impossibility. You say to her, "My darling, we will meet at 8 o'clock. And you give me my answer. Then a voice comes as a shock. "Here, Governor, don't go home without your bit of Blackpool rock." Oh, you can't court a girl.